Parang nasabog yung limit naman sa...
Sabot langit ang nervyos. Yes.
It's all worth it.
Masaya kasi nandun mismo yung anak ko, yung first live performance. Habang kumakanta kami, nakikita ko, nag-cheer yung anak ko para sa amin. Sobrang sarap ng pakiramdam.
Kahit na bata pa ako, gusto ko na kumanta as a banda. Hanggang ngayon, struggling pa rin.
We chose this song together. Naniniwala kami na this shows the absolute fun Daddy's Home has when every time they perform.
Nagkaroon rin kami ng intimate na connection doon sa kanta. Dalit namin si Mr. Gerald Sir.
Nung una namin narinig yung arrangement niya, yung mga iniba siyang parts.
First time namin magpapat.
Alam naman na lahat na forte namin is more on it.
Balad. Yung message nung kakantayin namin, yun na yun eh.
Music. Yung nangyari niya. Yung fulfillment na makakanta ka sa maraming tao. Daddy's Home!
Come on. Try to measure your intentions. What do you offer me? How much will it be? No more than we could be. That you would be nothing for me. You run and it's for me.
Habang kinakuha nila yung apat na stretcher, gusto ko lang sabihin sa inyo, when I grow up, I want to be just like you.
Thank you so much.
Pero actually, tama ka, Martin. Breathe, since we started, itong dalawa pumayat na eh. They lost a lot of weight already since we started. Pero ngayon, I'm so used to hearing them kasi yung talagang mga, ano, eh ngayon, sumasayaw na. Daddy's home will stay.
Nagsasayaw na nga. I think lahat ng ano ng finalists natin, ginugulat tayong lahat.
Parang.
And in fairness talaga, Daddy's home. Baka mag-tumbling na sila next week. So, abangan natin yan. So, make sure, di ba, na iboto sila para makita natin silang tumumbling next week. Yeah. Napakagaling po! Daddy's home! Yes! Congratulations!
Daddy's home! You, alam nyo, talagang ginagawa nyong home talaga ang bawat kanta na kinakanta nyo. You seem so at home on stage. And I'm truly confident about what you can do and about what the other things that people will see from Daddy's home. Thank you so much, Daddy's Home.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Awesome. Thank you, judges. Daddy's Home. Gusto kong makita yung pag-tumbling ninyo next week. Pero that depends, siyempre, sa ating mga kapamilya. Ang sabi ni Ms. Felita, Daddy's Home will stay. So, mga kapamilya, if you want Daddy's Home to stay, you can vote for Daddy's Home. It's except safe, B-A-B. At pwede na kayong bumoto matapos mag-perform ang lahat ng finalists. Thank you very much. Daddy's Home!
Thank you! Thank you.